Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Salt Android Cactus speedrun practice going on right now. Let's start off with a shiitake run. I'm not super pumped about this, but she's also the one I could probably stand to improve on the most. Considering I'm dealing with, what, a 58-18? That's not super great. But we're gonna give it a try. We're gonna give it a good old try. I also need to wake up a little bit because I'm feeling a little bit sluggish. Very tired. It's a long day. Did a lot of cool stuff. But now it's time to relax and get jazzed up for a speedrun. So let's get it going in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Oh, nice. Just totally flubbed the first shot. I love it. It's a good start. Alright, well, not a great start to this, but whatever, we'll go with it. Oh no, that guy's gonna go over there. Coward. Oh, nice! I didn't realize you could take out the target before the fucking thing exploded and then it goes back down into the ground. That's neat. That's a neat little fucking thing. Man, the level of polish. The level of polish still amazes me a little bit. Oh boy. Alright, this is probably not gonna go the best considering how slow this 1-1 is. Boom. Alright. Not super great. Buck 24, buck 25, something like that. Yuck. Not super good. Okay, alright, that was okay. Trying to keep my aim up while also getting the fucking, the firepower. Firepower to, like, keep going. But especially shiitake, it's sometimes a little bit about timing. Like, you navigate your way through a little bit. And I also gotta, like, make a mental note not to try to, not to try to fire on the beat, since you can fire just to, like, a hair second faster. But I like also playing to the beat, too, so it's like, I'm fighting myself on a number of fronts here. There we go. Alright, I don't think that was a terrible 1-2. But the difference between terrible and actually okay is a pretty wide gap to be crossing here. There we go. Nice. Alright, that was pretty decent, I guess. Whoa. Bad. Not super good, but not bad. Alright, accelerate's probably a bit more useful at this juncture, too. You just run around and just do some caps. Nice. Okay, good. Pretty good cleanup there. I'm happy. Happy with that, even though the rest of the level is kind of ugh. At least a little casual S plus there too, which really doesn't mean much in terms of speed, but... Ah, crap. Alright, that wasn't bad. Kind of recovered a little bit. Oh, that's going to be a little bit of a problem. Oh, actually surprised I didn't take it down there. Oh, crap. Ah, shit. Just like that. All right, it's okay. It's less of a problem for Shiitake since her primary fire is just balls powerful. But it's still annoying. Especially with fucking... mines and shit as well. Also gotta remember to pick up some batteries every now and again. Normally I don't need them at all, but... Shiitake being a little bit slower than usual. That may or may not be what I wanted. Oh god, this is so slow! Ah. Oh no, what have I done? Okay, well, that was a good finish off, at least. Looks like we might be pulling a few seconds, too. Wow, impressive. Impressive. That's a good start. Well on my way here. Embryo, though. And am I gonna hit the right rotation here? No, not really. Alright, so we're gonna wait that one out a little bit, I think. There we go. Nice. That's one way to do it. I don't think that's necessarily the best. Okay, alright. I think we're gonna wait this one out too a little bit. Oh, I got right up in there. That was pretty impressive. Usually I would have just gotten stomped straight into the ground. Alright, I missed one there. That's alright. Okay, keeping it rolling. I like that. Alright, this is usually where I kind of lose it because I get a little bit too much up in there. But holy shit, we got it. Nice. Okay, that was a pretty reasonable embryo fight. I think I only missed one mine. Oh, took another 14 off of that. That's super good. Actually really pleased. Actually really pleased with how that went. I think probably the biggest change I could make to- oh jeez. Well, besides getting knocked down stupidly like that. Biggest change I could make to my shiitake strats is actually using my mines effectively. You know, like right now, I wish I had a couple more. Now I'll just have to take out the rest like that. Okay, that worked out pretty well, I think. Excuse me. Dying a little bit here. Okay, that was good. Good distribution. That's not exactly what I wanted, though. Shutdown with shiitake is probably one of the worst things to get. Like, even accelerate is better. Firepower obviously being the best. Ah, sugar. Alright, just wanted to make sure to get that back in there. Oh my goodness, please. There we go. Okay. Alright, not bad cleanup considering. There goes two downs. Two downs and 2-1 here. Ugh. Not great, but something you just gotta deal with sometimes. Yeah, mine on mine action, bitch. Oh, careful. Don't take a stupid down on this garbage now, please. Okay, looking good. Nice. Ah, really? Ah, I lose the chain right there, too. It's so dumb. There we go. Get that through. Watch the rockets. Grab that, please. Alright, looking good, Miz. It's taking more concentration than I remember it taking last time. Maybe it's because I'm actually serious about doing this okay. Nice, good around the corner shot. Ooh, watch the rockets. Nice. Good cleanup. Good cleanup at the very least. Did I take a down on that one? No. I think I just lost chain. Yeah, there we go. Alright, that works. Okay, good clear. Yeah, sugar. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, good. Good time to get a firepower and get through this mine phase. Ah! Okay, that works. Wow, I was expecting to go down immediately there. Glad I didn't. Oh, nice. Okay. Let's get this, please. Oh, nice. Good cut through. Oh, it's getting really dangerous. I'm just running on through without really caring about what's going on. Okay. That was pretty good. That was pretty solid. Solid oxygen. No knockdowns again. That's the best I can hope for sometimes. Oh, bear belts. Oh, that's not a good start, though. Oh, conveyor belts. Why you gotta do this to me? Oh, wait. Do my mines go with conveyor belts at least? They do. Okay. That's something. It's something. Oh, did I get him? No. That would have been pretty pro shot, actually. Woo! Okay, there we go. Keep that rolling. Alright, looking good. Alright, looking good, looking good. Oh, please. Oh, that was very dangerous. Okay. All right. It's fine. Everything's fine. Whew. All right. I probably should have taken it down through all those green kegs, but something worked out in my favor, finally. Oh, oh, he didn't. I was about to say, he didn't get hit by that last one? Come on, man. Why does that gotta be dumb? Alright, looking good. Final home stretch here. Okay, and the wasps. Alright. Looking good. Thank you. Pulled off another few seconds off of zone two. Surprised. I am very surprised at how well this is going so far. But we still got a long way to go, so it could still go really super bad. Oh, jeez. It's like, come on, man. Just let me get up in there. Let me get one fucking weapon upgrade here. There you go. All right. Just gonna jealously guard that one, huh? Okay, I got all five mines there, so that's good. That's the good part. Oh, okay, I had to back out of there real quick. Just in case. Just in case something bad went down. Oh my goodness, please. Okay, alright. Nice. Oh, that was super good. Okay. I'm gonna dodge in a little bit. Okay, I missed one mine. That's alright, though. That's okay. Actually, probably did a little bit of good there. That was good as well. Oh, got me on the way back. Oh, shit. Alright, that's fine. I'm actually gonna try. Beautiful. So I wanted to get the shutdown to get a couple mines in there. Nice. Okay. Looks like we pulled it back a little bit, but losing a little bit of time. That's okay. Thank you. Espila is always kind of a concern. No matter who I play with, I think. This shiitake, it seems to come out of the woodwork because of how slow it seems. Take that one, even though it's bad. Accelerate. Ah, come on, you mean with all those guys clustered around, nothing got hit, huh? There we go. Let's get all that through there. No, I want that. Ah, sugar. Ah, then I eat one right in the face, huh? That didn't seem fair. All right, we'll wait for this one then. No, now I'm super behind on this long-ass hallway. Alright, so Vespula wasn't great. Zone 3 may or may not be great. Let's see what we can manage here, though. Already took a stupid down from a mine. Whoa, careful there. Holy balls. Oh, boy. Ah! Did I at least get the mine down there? No. Come on, man. Then I got the power up and then immediately took it down, so that's great. Insult to injury right there. It's alright. Okay, looking good. Getting good spread on these mines here. Nice, there it is. I'd like to see. Whoa, all right, that was a little weird. Oh my goodness, please. Okay. Old Rocket Fido took the brunt of the attack for me. All right, we're gonna get that for safety because I don't think I would have been able to get over there without it. Okay, alright, that's good. Get that shit right out of there. Whoa, careful. Oh my goodness, please. The wasps. Excuse me, pardon me. All right, one more should do it there. Very good. Sugar, it's the thing there. That's right. Care. I've already taken a stupid down, so breaking chain doesn't matter as much. Oh dear, please. Oh nice! Okay, that big guy out of there right away. Actually, I probably should have kept that around. Here are these other wasp cans for me. Nice. Actually, that's a really good strat. Just get close enough to pop it and then drop a mine. Okay. I remember to do that. Alright. Not an ideal transit. I took one down there. No, not even. Just broke chain because I'm an idiot. Ah, crappy. One more. Boom. Wow. That first phase is actually really super quick with Chitake. I love it. Oh. I'm gonna be flipping through this flame a lot, I have a feeling. Oh, please be careful though. Don't take a stupid down here. Make a point of collecting some of these batteries. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, wow, okay. Just fucking wreck me, please. Shit. There we go, okay. Oh, what? Come on, man. He wasn't dead from all that. There we go. Good moves. We still got one left over. Hey, okay, looking good. Gonna count on the flames to finish the job there. Oh, that's very dangerous to go through there. But all right, we'll take it. Oh, we're gonna flip through there because I'm an idiot. Nice, okay. Oh gosh, heat is so nerve-wracking. Especially with Shiitake. A lot of these levels, which are just kind of minor annoyances with other characters, the Shiitake, it's just a whole brand new ball game here. Good shooting. Just wiggle it around a little bit. Nice. All right. Another double there. What does it take to pop those open just by running into them? There we go. Oh, come on. Getting nailed. Oh, careful. Ah, it's not exactly what I wanted. Oh, please go around. Oh, not quite enough, huh? Quite lining these up properly. Oh, please. All right, Revolution, I know we're spinning down. I recognize where the song is at this point. Oh, please. Oh, trying to wiggle me around into that rocket. Fuck off. Oh, careful, please. Oh, my goodness. I would like accelerate so I can get around, please. There we go. Okay. Only got about half of them. Oh, okay. All right. That's fine. Oh, wow. That got him. Got the last one, huh? Ooh, zone 3 was not friendly, though. Still a little bit ahead, but not by much. All right, let's not take a laser immediately to the face, please. All right, that'll work, I guess. Please give me that. Oh, darn it. Oh, of course, and he does that. He doesn't run into it, huh? Whoa. Okay, I'll take care of that at least. Alright, we'll wait for shutdown on this one as well. Ah, there we go. Okay. Ooh, might have clawed back a few seconds on this. Not much, but a few. Okay. Damn blue-ass toaster dogs trying to get me. Not gonna happen this time, though. Nice. Line them up. Oh, trying to get me. It's not gonna happen, man. Not gonna happen, man. Don't even try. Oh, please. Thank you. I kind of need my accelerate back, though, if I'm gonna keep lining this stuff up. Whoa! Nice. Okay. Got through it just the right time. Whoa! Okay. Nice. Oh, please. Get out of the corner, you idiot. Be a little safe here. Drop a few things to cover my butt. Sugar, come on. Get up, 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 up. Ah, that's not the right one. That one is, though. There we go. Get it cleared out. Not a good 4-1, but I guess it could be worse. Could always be worse. That's not what I wanted either. Super great, but not super bad either. Oh, all right, dodge up and through, man. Oh, almost got all four at one stroke there. That's not what I wanted, come on. Be careful now. Don't let him get a mine off you. So I'm glad that next weekend when I do my all androids run that I'm going to be doing shiitake first, just to get her out of the way. Wow! Get wrecked. There's no way in heck I would brook doing this like 5 hours in and being like, oh goddamn shiitake. That's right. I think I've got the lineup pretty well set. I just need to verify a few things. I think it's going to go shiitake, lemon, maybe coral. And I've got a couple of the more fun ones in there as well to keep my sanity as high as I possibly can get it for a 10-hour run. Oh, please. Oh, nice. Okay. Not an ideal 4-1. Whatever, we're still 13 seconds ahead somehow. Ah, quite get him in there too, huh? Ah, oh, come on, I couldn't get two down there, huh?
Oh.
Whoa, whoa, almost ate the rocket there. Whoa, no toasty toast for me that time. Oops, careful. He's gonna go for that accelerate, but then turn to shut down. Ooh, I think I took all three of those right in the face. Ooh, that's gonna be no good. How the fudge did I even survive any of that? Oh, please. Please. Oh, that was crazy. That was crazy. I should have been down for sure there. Nice. Oh my goodness, please. Let go of me. Oh, jeez. No! No! Ow! And then into the fire. Got through so many stupid bullshit things right there. And I still took it down. There we go. Covered my tracks a little bit that time. Oh, repeater. Okay, let's go. Let's go, man. Whoa, can we get that guy out of there, please? No. There we go. Oh, shoot. That guy is way downtown there. Come on. We got to get him. We got to get him. There we go. Oh, what? What did I get by there? Oh, is there a bullet that I didn't see? Because I'm an idiot. Oh, mines. Oh, crap. Hate those damn mine phases. Oh, it's another mind phase. Fuck off. I was out of there that time, bitches. There we go. That's a good wasp phase, too. Just ready for it. Ooh, I know that's a mine canister over there. I'm trying to pop it. Moves. Battery Ah, sugar. Thought I'd get past that. Oh well. Whoa, little zappy zaps. There we go. Whoa, careful. Oh, yeah, got him before he teleported away. Thank you. Wow, took back another 30 seconds in zone 4. That's impressive. That's impressive. All right, this one I need to be super careful and on my mustard here. Oh, wow. Okay, that was good. That was really good. Nice. Sugar. All right, well, I'll take a double shutdown there. That's fine. Boom. All right. That's good. I missed. Oh, no. I actually nailed him that time. Interesting. Oh, what are you doing, man? Yeah, wow. Getting ready. Oh, can we line him up? Line him up, knock him down. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to shut down at least once. Okay, that's fine. I don't care that I missed one of them. One more shot should do it. Oh, yes. Okay. Oh my goodness, please, Venom. Oh. Woo, Venom. That was a casual S plus on Venom too. Oh man, this is so good. Okay, all right. That's good. That's a good ending to zone 4. Holy balls. Oh, that's getting dangerous. Getting super dangerous. Super dangerous. Super dangerous. Okay. All right. It's fine. Oh, there we go. All right. Oh. Get shredded. Get shredded. Oh my goodness, the mines though. The mines are not being very friendly. Oh man, rockets, rockets, rockets. There we go. Looking good. Oh yeah, keep them lined up, bitches. Oh, nice. All right. Oh, all right. Super good. Keeping them lined up. There you go. Oh, super dangerous. There we go. Get in there, man. Oh, careful. There's a little rogue mine just sitting there waiting for you. Oh, please. There you go. Oh, rockets, rockets, rockets. Let's get one of those just to make me happy. And then a down right at the end. Double KO. Thank you. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Glad to see you. Yeah, she's a fake waifu. I don't know, man. She wields a railgun pretty well. Oh, nah. Darn it, I wanted to accelerate. It's pretty much the only time you'll hear me say that. I wanted the accelerate. That's when I'm playing shiitake. Please. Woo! So those two mines there? Oh man, I gotta pay more attention. Bow, 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 bow. Alright, looking good. Looking okay for a zone 5 here. Whoop! That was a fun centrifuge. Wasn't my best work, but still did pretty gosh dang well. Ah, crappity. Oh no! Oh, the mines! Oh my goodness, the mines, please. Oh my goodness, this is a little close. Oops, no. Wait on that, and then wait for that to go. I'm gonna try to run around and get those rockets more often, but just seems like such a slog to try to get up there. Oh, that's right, I gotta stand on. Forgot about that. Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow. Bow, 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 bow. Bow, bow, bow. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Yeah, you guys want some? Have some mines. Those are my mines, bitch. Whoop! There we go. Thank you, thank you, thank you. There we go. Okay, that was a good end to control, at least. Woo! Oh, convection now. Alright, let's go. Let's fucking go. Oh no, alright, you know what, that's fine. Actually, that's fine. That's actually fine. Would have preferred the firepower there. Oh no. There we go, alright. Alright, I'm gonna wait for that one. I don't need the shutdown. Hey, Shane, how you doing? See ya. It's the Mega Keg Surge restart. Nope. No restarts on this train, my friend. This is full on campaign. I don't do any of that IL stuff. I probably should at some point, just so I can get some better strats going, but I've still got enough to improve without doing ILs that I'm not gonna do it. Ooh, that was a very dangerous move. Whoop! Oh geez, then I get rocked. Hey Kenny, how you doing? How'd your licorice run go? Oh, you were doing score runs, huh? Okay. Or no, were you practicing for the relay in a couple weeks? I think that's what you were doing, right? Whoa, 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 it's getting dangerous in here. Oh, it's getting really dangerous in here, actually. There we go, okay. Whoop, nice. Sneak that one out a little bit. Bum, 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 bum. New PB. Nice, man. Congratulations. Let's see what I can do with the shiitake run. I'm a minute ahead, but I have a feeling I'm going to lose a bunch on Collider here coming up shortly. Oh, I would like that battery just in case. Oh, it's starting to follow me. That's getting really dangerous up in there. Oh, swap through the fire. All right, time for a little safety. That's fine. I can't believe I missed that guy up there. Oh, did I get him that time? Ah! Shit, what are you doing, man? Pay attention. Look where you're aiming, not where you're going. Oh, dear. Oh, shit. The fire. The fire got me. Crappity. Oh, this is not good. I'm getting cornered a little bit. Ah! A normal keg got me on that one because I was an idiot. Yeah, I know she's good against Licorice, but that means I have to be on point with my aim, which is not always true. Okay. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Only a couple seconds off of zone 5. I hadn't gotten a stupid-ass knockdown there. Would have been on point. That's right, though. Care about the chain. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, all right. Ooh, that was good. That was good, actually. Oh, that's a little dangerous. Cut through a little bit. Nope, nope, nope. Fuck off with that. Keep my accelerate going here. Ah, that's not what I wanted. Also not what I wanted, but that's... Oh, yes! Accelerate going in, that's fine. Ah! All right, shooting gallery time. Oh, shoot. Uh-oh. Nope, that one's mine. Fuck off. There we go. Okay. No. Oh, okay. Good. Good. Battery, please. Thank you. Yeah, I can stop you. I sure as fuck can stop you. Battery would be real nice. Thank you. Nice. All right. The shot through. Yeah, okay. No, that one's mine. Fuck you. Yeah, what's up, Licorice? All right, there we go. I'm happy with that. That was a damn fine Collider. A knockdown, but I'll take it. I'll fucking take it, man. Ooh, I got really lucky with some of those battery spawns, though. I really did. Okay, that'll do good there. We'll wait on the shutdown for this. Yeah, you'll flatten nobody because I wasn't there, bitch. Alright, we'll run around a little bit. Boom. Excellent. Okay, we're on the Not a great power-up cycle, but... Okay, I didn't really want to dance out for that, that's fine. Ooh! Usually I don't have the shutdown going into this one. Excellent. Okay. Ooh, stay close, but not too close. Close, but not too close. There we go. All right. Ooh, flip on out. Okay. Kind of back it up a little bit. Go back around. Ah! Woo! Okay. All right. That was a little close. Ooh, careful now. I'm going to probably wait to flip in for this one. Yeah, there we go. And we might actually wait for this one, too. Oh, okay. That's not exactly what I expected, but alright. There we go. Oh! The laser! From downtown! Oh, please. Nice. Okay. Not a bad medulla. Only one knockdown, I think. Nice. Oh, this is looking really good. Line it up. Alright. Pull him in. Fuck it. I ain't dealing with that. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, please nail the laser. Whoa! Okay, good. Good flip. Good flip out. Oh, careful. Nice. It's okay. And shtabamzos! Alright! Woo! Oh, this is looking real good. Can we get sub 57? I think we did. Thank you. Woo! Woo! Aw, yeah! Okay, well, me, saving that. Save. Save best. Woo! Alright. Now I'm warm. Now I'm fucking warmed up. Ye gods. Ugh. Whew. That's to make up for last week where I missed two PBs by 3.5 seconds. Some garbage. But it's time to swap over to somebody else. And guess who that somebody else is gonna be? Load up the right splits. Boom. And now swap the scene. Boom. Okay. Since we are a mere 3 weeks away from the relay, let's give Cactus another go. I think I missed hers by 3 seconds last week, my PB. So let's do it. Let's fucking do it. I'm feeling real good. Feeling real good now. Nice and warmed up. I won't be handicapped by slow ass weapon. Alright. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Oh shit. Oh, false start. Back to stage select. It's fine. Oops. All right. In 3, 2, 1. Go. Make sure you're over the level before you start. Go. That'd be a good idea. Buck 11, buck 12, not super great. Not super great as far as 1-1s go, but it's okay. Just gotta kind of ease my way back into the whole cactus thing after playing shiitake there. I'll take the accelerate, whatever. Oh, and I'll take the stupid first down. All right. Oh, this is looking good already. Off the power-up cycle, took it down. Oh, man. It's not great. It's not great. Alright, take the shutdown, it's fine. This acapella soundtrack, when you're hearing it, man, it's happening right now. Fucking right now. Usually I start singing once I hit the groove, but sometimes I start singing when I'm doing shitty too, so. Oh, it just makes me feel better. Where's the other dude? There he is. Well, shit. Waiting for him to drop. He did not, and that made me worried. Like I somehow mistimed it, because I never mistime things. Oh, sugar. Ah! Ah, bad positioning for that. That was a bad 1-3. That was a real bad 1-3. Or was that 1-4? I don't know. I'm not good at numbers, apparently. I think it was 1-3. Battery here. Oh, no, maybe it was 1-4. So descent, turbine, capacitor? Yeah, capacitor. That was capacitor, right? Oh, wow! Get wrecked. Get wrecked. This is not going great. Oh, no, not doing that twice. Uh-oh. All right, let's back it up a little bit. Back it up. Visited, back it up. This is capacitor here? Is it? Shit. Oh, filament. Filament is what I was thinking of. Yeah. Thank you. See? Not good with numbers. Not good with names. I'm not good with a lot of things. Battery over here. Oh, I saw that mine there thinking, you know what? I could get through there. I could squeeze my butt on through. Oh, careful. There we go. At least this is a good cleanup. Yeah, this is a real bad zone one. Yeesh. Yeesh. Alright, it's okay. We can pull that back. I think we can pull that back. Oh, shit-ass embryo. Please tell me I'm still on the correct cycle. Yes, okay. Acapella percent. What do you think's going on, man? Ain't you hearing this? It's all solid gold acapella. Here we go. That should be a meme category for sure. Alright, good. We're still on the good cycle, at least. Despite that bitch jumping over my first flames. Oh! Not gonna happen. Okay, good. Would have preferred a shutdown for the final, but that's alright. Toasty toast. Yeesh. Oh no, this is gonna be close. We still lost like a quarter second on that. Or a buck 10, whatever. I'm good at math. Whoa! No, you ain't getting the fucking mines out of that one, you little shit. Ah, no! Pop the shutdown right in front of me. Well, shits. Ah, I missed the firepower because I'm an idiot. That's right. There's one. I know the spinny flamethrower probably doesn't help my cause, but it looks pretty cool. Sometimes you just gotta do shit for swag. Alright, that was an okay hive. That's super good. 16 second deficit to deal with here. Whoa, careful now. Battery over here. Ugh. That's right, not going for chain. Excuse me, pardon me. Wait that one out. I was gonna try to beat the rocket up to the power up there, but decided against it for obvious reasons. Whoops, excuse me, pardon me. There we go. Good cleanup. Wasn't sure if I could make that flame last long enough. All right. Good. That was better. Still not super great, but better. Zone 2 music isn't as fun to sing to. Wait until we get to Zone 3. And that'll be real nice. Oh, mine fades. Bum, bum, bum. Oh, look at the mines! Ah! Wow, what was that? What just came skying across the way? Holy shit. That gave me a little spooks right there. Just a little bit of spookiness going on. Whew, that mine had somewhere to be. And he thought that somewhere was straight up my butt. But I'm like, nah, man. Not this time. Please, no. Alright, take an accelerate for that one. Oh, whoa, wow, why didn't I take it down there? Holy shit, thought I went right through the fucking heart of that. Nice, there we go. Alright, now we're starting to get the gym jams in a row here. Woo! It's a good oxygen. Really good. All clear. Whew. That one mine, though, still kind of freaking me out. Oop, yeah, trying to take me down like that, sons of bitches. Alright, well, these conveyor belts weren't too bad dealing with shiitake since I could just fire across the entire map anyways. Mostly. But now, Cactus, since my secondary has such a short-ass range, be a bit more problematic. Ooh, can we get the third one? Nice. 3 for 3. That's what I like to see. Alright, looking good. Full on firepower going into wasp phase. Another one going out. Whoa. Okay, not sure quite how I didn't get capped there too, but whatever. Will remain a mystery. A mystery that mysteriously benefited me. Alright, that was good. That was good. Okay, I think Zone 2 is a little bit more friendly. Pulled back 2 3/4. Okay. Alright. Headed in the right direction, at least. Okay, Spiele is usually where it starts falling apart. Oh, if I could get that. Go in. Go deep! Toast! Alright. That's what I like to see. Oh, keep yourself. Oh, shit! Get up. At least I get the firepower going out of it. Woof. Okay. Toast. Okay. Ugh, damn. It's stupid phase 3. That's right. Oh, we going through. Yeah, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, got a little too close there. Shit, this is a bad spieler now. Oh, no! Oh, what am I doing? Falling apart here. Ugh. Oh, we were doing so well! We pulled back so much! Oh, dang it. And then I screwed it up with 3 dumb downs. Oh, Vespula, you cranky bitch. Alright, we're gonna wait this one out, I think. Yep. Ooh, careful there. Oh well, we still pulled another, like, 10.5 back. That's impressive for how shitty that fight was. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Alright, we'll take it. Not gonna wait for that one. Battery up. Alright, we'll take this one, back it up a little bit. There we go. Alright, now we can just pretty much cruise. Oh! Whoa! Okay. Caught the hair edge of that. I guess that's fine. That's my fault. Oh, come on. Suck my nuts. Ugh. Balls. Oh, this is a bad checkpoint. This is a bad start to zone 3. Fuck, I have nobody but myself to blame for that, though. That was really dumb. Alright, we'll let that laser do some work for us. Do some business. Okay, good cleanup. Good cleanup. Shitty 3-1. Really bad. I feel bad. There we go. There's the nice zone 3 music for us. Oh, couldn't quite get that one in there though. Yeah, oh, nice, okay. Oh, Valentine's Day, you mean Alcohol Appreciation Day? Yeah, okay, I get you. Woo! Nice. Just barely skated through there. Bop, 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 bop. Woo! Careful. Alright, let that do some business for us there. Bop, 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 bop. That was a pretty good transit. Pretty good. Oh, heat. Heat and revolution. Why do I always forget these are in zone 3? Why has it gotta be this way? Oh, alright, that was pretty close. Why does zone 3 need to be ruined by heat and revolution? I don't understand. Alright, I'm gonna flop through there. Hopefully the flames will take care of that one for me. Thank you. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Whoa! Watch out for them rockets. Nice. That was a good mind phase too. Alright, so these flames are gonna be starting up real soon and I gotta not be in front of them when they do. There we go. Not doing any stupid bullshit this time. Oh, can we get them, most of them, excuse me, and then get the fuck out? All right, good. Reverse course, thank you. All right, just gonna plow on through. Nice. Uh-oh. Oh, nope. Oh, nope. I'll take that one, though. Oh, it's a little close. Very dangerous. Ah, there's one bitch on that far side, isn't there? Yep. I saw him there. Little fucker. Okay, not a great heat, but is that casual S plus? It's casual S plus. All right, take it. All right, wait for the big red to drop before you swap to flames. There you go. We're learning. Oops, that's not what I wanted though. Excuse me. No. All right, there we go. Oh, and then I take it anyways. Shit. Dang it. Just hanging on by a thread, and then I take three right in the face. Everything goes down. Oh shit. Ah, conveyor belts. God, do that shit to me. Fucking conveyor belts! No! Little bastards! Ah, hate them so much. Maybe even more than blue-ass toaster dogs, but I don't know. That's asking a lot. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, come on! I jogged up for that, didn't I? Ugh, this is a bad revolution. This is a real bad revolution. Where's the last one? Oh, fuck off. Oh, excuse me. Ugh, was that three downs already? We're not even done with this? Ah! Air belts. Alright, well, reasonable cleanup at least, kind of. Oh, zone 3. Killer. Ugh. 22. Ugh. Crappity crap. It's alright, we might still be able to pull it back. I fucked up the flames there. So I'm an idiot. Yeah, the way this is going, this is not looking great. Oh, wait a minute. Let's get one more item out of there, please. Oh, we're dancing in for that one. Ooh, so close. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh shit. Crappity. Oh! Oh! Woo! Little bitch. Son of a bitch. There we go. Woo! Okay, I think we pulled back a few on that at least. Whew. Okay, we pulled back 11 on justice. That's okay. That's alright. Not super good, but. Okay, good. Oh, didn't get the big guy, but that's alright. Whoa, excuse me. Please do not touch. Please do not touch the cactus. A little toasty up in there. Am I a couple measures ahead again? Probably. Whoop, excuse me. Whew, those mines just dropping out of nowhere. Oh, 4 for 4. All right, that's what I like to see. I'm a little close on them flamethrowers, though. Ah, that was a bad choice. Bad choice to go after all those little tiny fooks. Oh, please let go of me. Damn it, they prevented me from getting this stupid firepower, too. Old bastards. Ah, bad cycles again. Nice. Okay. Good cleanup. Good start. Zone 4. Casual S plus. I'll take it. I'll take it. Want the shutdown, you idiot? What are you doing? Oh no, and then they didn't even give me that one, little bastards. All right, we're gonna wait that one out a little bit, I think. Thank you. All right, that's not great, but it'll do. Please die. Thank you. It's a little shit. All right, there we go. Oh, mines. Mine, oh mine. Nice. There we go. Oh, no. Back off of that one. Grab that pair, though. Oh, nice. Okay. Through there. All right. I'll take a shutdown on the approach. Whoa, that was super dangerous. Bad cycle. Oh, all right, just barely got him out. Had to stretch a little bit, had to reach forward. My stubby little android arms. Make that one work. Ah, crappy. What are you doing, man? What are you doing? Besides rocking the shit out of this. No, not rocking the shit out of it yet. I still got 14 seconds to pull back somehow. That's gonna be a bit of a stretch now that we're through the first three zones, though. Oh my goodness, please. Okay, well, that may have been a good relay. A casual S plus relay, I'll take it, I guess. damn, didn't get both of those. That's right. Just kind of power through, make it happen. Ah, no casual S plus for us this time. Especially not because of that bullshit. There we go. Not dealing with any more of that. Stop pitching mines from the outside, you little son of a bitch. Got enough problems without dealing with that. Whoa. No, no toasty toast. Shut down there, that's fine. Toast, toast, toast! Not bad. Not a great focus, but not bad. Ugh, especially with that stupid down. Okay, repeater, what you got for us this time, huh? You get two of them? Nice. That's what I was looking for. Nice. There we go. Good opener. Good opener. Ooh, not a good follow-up, though. Can we get that guy out of there, too? Nice, okay. I would love that firepower. I'm not gonna get it. Just wait for it to go around, I guess. Haha, and then the mine phase. Fuck you, I ain't getting crushed by that this time. Ugh, boxes, get out of here. Whoop, second mine phase, fuck off. Whoa, whoa, almost got me. Almost got me just a little bit there. Oh, no. No mine cans today, please. Thank you. Alright, good cleanup. Good cleanup. We might be pulling back a second or two on this. All clear. Yeah. Two to be almost exact. 2.11. Alright, alright, alright. Headed in the right direction again after that abysmal zone 3. Oh, nice! Ooh, I didn't think I could get that in one flame. I guess I was incorrect. Interesting. All right. Not my ideal power upset there, but that's fine. It's fine. It's really fine. All right. Don't get caught by the little curvy ass bullets this time, please. Nice. There we go. That's what I like to see. We get a... no. All right. It's fine. I was hoping for a shutdown for the opening salvo. That'll do, though. Okay, good. We'll hit a shutdown going into drill number two. Oh, I gotta get to somewhere where I can see, though. Oh, my goodness, please. Back it up. Nice. Okay, looking good, looking good, looking real, real good. Oh, nice. Woo! Okay, we're pulling back a few seconds on this. Huh? Nice, another 4.5. Okay, headed in the right direction. Oh, not like that though. Shit. Oof. That was a bad initial down. Ah, look out! Excuse me, pardon me! Ah, you bastard wasps. Come on, man. Oh, this is not a good start to Centrifuge. Oh my goodness, please. Oh. Okay, good. Get three of them out. That is stretch here. Alright, now we're now we're back into it. Stupid ass mine tanks. Come on, man. Why you gotta do that to me? Woo! Wow, good clear. Boom. Alright, that's what I like to see. Whoa, what the hell? A mine get mixed up in there? Shit. Now, wait for it, wait for it. There we go. Oh, that's a lot of shit going down there. Nice! Alright, there we go. A lot of those big fuckers out of there. Oh, that's a little dangerous. Oh, come on! Then he trailed one into me? You little bastard. Come on. How's that fair? Oh, come on! Just bounce some mines through there? Yeah. Oh, this is a really bad centrifuge. Oh, this is a really bad centrifuge. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is like 4 or 5 downs? Oh, that's... ooh. Blah. Very disappointing. Alright, we're gonna try to hit these rockets more often, but I just don't like being up here. I do not like being up there. Please die, whatever's up there, thank you. Not so sure if that's helping my cause. Might just be wasting more time. Nice, okay. Alright, trigger that, we'll grab that, and go up to the rockets. Whoa! Alright, took a pretty big hit there from something. Oh my goodness, please. Oh! It's mines! Yeah, Zone 5 music isn't as fun to sing to as the others either. Whoa, rockets! Ah, shit. Didn't even kill any of those other dudes for me. Whoa, excuse me. No lasers, please. Oh my goodness, everything is just falling from the sky. I don't like it. Ugh. Yeah, I don't think that was a good control. Let's see what we can do for convection now. Usually I'm not too bad with convection. Actually one of my favorite levels, just because it can be such a fine dance. But sometimes it can be really shitty too, so, you know, double-edged swords and all that. Ooh, wow, that guy just got dumped on. He just comes into being and boom, two rockets right in his face. That is unfortunate for him. Oh, please be careful. Please to let go of the cactus. Ah, yeah, I should have dodged back left. Whoa, please be careful. Oh, yes, please give me that accelerate. Please, all of them. Let go of me. Alright, little safety, it's fine. Beautiful. All that shit cleared out. Not bad. Got rid of most of them. Cut back in. A little safety. There we go. That's what I like to see. Oh, could I encourage you to blow up, please? Ah! Nice. Alright. That's through. Dance through a little bit there. Okay, it's alright, it's okay. Pull it back through, pull it back around. Looking good, looking good, looking real, real good. Whew. All right, it's a little crazy there. Oh, of course I get hit. All right, it's fine. Let's get a little safety. Nice. All right, good finish. Oh, wow, zone 5. Oh, jeez. Well, there's no way in hell I'm pulling back a minute on Collider and Medulla. No way in hell. Oh, man. That's unfortunate. Can we get 3 out of there at least? Thank you. Ugh, that was a shitty zone 5. Like, really shitty. Like, beyond my norm shitty. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, no! And then a laser tags me on the way through, little shits. Fine, it's fine, it's fine. Really don't like Collider with Cactus, but whatever. Everything happens for a reason. Alright, I would actually like an accelerate going into going into a licorice here for obvious reasons. No, fuck you, that's mine. Okay. Nope, that's mine. Fuck you. Shit. Accelerate's gone now. Okay, alright. No! Shit. Get up. Up. No! Fuck! Ah, you little bitch, get torched. Son of a... Oh man, she tags me on the way through. Fuck you, that one's mine. Did she not even pick this up over here? Oh no, she did. Wow, alright. Fucking... Ugh, shit. Get up, up. Alright, take her down before you pop the battery. Oh my goodness, please. Please. Okay, that's good. That's good, that's real good. Shit. Get up, up. No! God damn it! Ah, what a bitch! Oh yeah, right, okay. Thanks, iframes. Yeah, alright. This is good. This is really good. Okay. That one's mine. Fuck you. God damn it. Yeah, fuck off. Whew. Yeah, what a bitch. What a bitch. So what, she get 2 or 3 batteries off of me that time? Really shitty, whatever it was. It's going so well. The first battery wasn't so big, wasn't such a big deal, but the second one really kind of killed me. Ugh. That's alright. At least we can finish off with a solid Medulla and maybe cut this to less than a minute lost. Oh. Alright, that's good. That's good. Good approach. Woo! Was a little close. There we go. All right, good. Ooh, we're on the good cycle still. Oh, damn it. Never mind. Give me that. Oh, shit. Ah. I was a little bit off on my movements. That's what fucked me over. I will not falter. Oh, what are you doing, man? That's really dangerous. Oh no! Okay, all right, everything's fine. Everything's fine. All right, we're gonna dance in for that one as soon as we can, so we don't get fucked by these helos. There we go. Beautiful. All right, that's good right there. Beautiful. Okay. Oh please. Oh please, laser. Oh please. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, come on! Ah, that little fucking teeny tiny ass shred of life, huh? Oh, nice. Let's take one last down just for good measure. Oh, yuck. Can we even keep this to a minute lost? Oh, it's not looking so hot anymore. Ugh. Oh, yuck. This isn't looking good. We just barely kept under a minute. Ugh. God dang it. Oh, that was terrible. That was terrible. 52-20. Ugh. So where did we fall apart here? We fell apart at zone 3 and zone 5. Those are the biggest butthole places for tonight. Please save those bests. Oh my goodness. Oh, that wasn't super good, was it? That wasn't super great. Okay, we got time for probably one more thing tonight. So let's get it warmed up a little bit. Turn off the splits. Turn on Starchy Starch and rename this to Infinity Drive. Okay. All right, one attempt. One attempt, that's all we got in us tonight. Pineapple. That's all we got. Nice and loose. Hope for the best. Prepare for the worst. Because I burned all my skill juice tonight on that shiitake run. It showed in the cactus run, holy shit. That's alright. At least I kept it to under a minute lost. All right, layer 2 down. Nice. All those rockets for one little rocket Fido. Oops. Probably a little bit overkill. Alright, now the real question of the hour is, can I escape?
the bullshit that is the mine layer in, or the mine wave in layer 5. Stay tuned. We're about to hit it. Very soon. Oh, nope, 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 nope. Alright, layer 5, what you got for us tonight? Your usual bullshit, or are you gonna let us get past you without issue? Let's see what we got. Alright, here come the mines, here come the mines. Yep, good time for my accelerate to run out. That's real nice. Okay, first part's done. Good work. Excuse me, pardon me. Oop, alright, took a few hits, it's alright. Okay, I think there's a bullshit mine phase in 6 here as well, right? Oh, yep, see, right there. Good work. Good work, idiot. I deserved it. I super deserved that one. Wasn't paying attention, and boom. It smacks me right in the face. Justice has been served. See, that's more of the bullshit phases I was thinking of right there. But no, I got taken down by something even worse. Something even easier that I should have dodged. Ah, well, what are you gonna do? Oh, shit. I realize Embryo was layer 7. I always forget, like, every time it's like, whoa, up to Embryo already. Okay. That's cool. Oh, nice. Boom. Boom. All right, that's what I like to see. It's a good transition. Back to the center. No guff, no muss, no fuss. Actually, Omega Mephin, you already missed my first down in layer 6 there. Unless we're not counting that one, which I'm okay with doing. Because it was super embarrassing. Although I really kind of deserved it. Wasn't looking. Got smacked. You know, that's how things go sometimes. That's right. Still got plenty of time to recover, so. No probs, bobs. Oh, careful now. I really wanted that accelerate, actually. Gonna deal with these damned conveyor belts. Time to retire. Hell no, I ain't retiring until I beat this motherfucker. Until I actually get to layer 50, I am not retiring. Cause screw this noise. It's been a long time coming. Please die. Thank you. That's right. Some nights you're just not on your mustard. Ooh, that's a little dangerous going in for that. The last one. Jesus. When it doesn't pop like that, I'm like, fucking, where the hell is this last bastard? Where is he hiding out? He's just hanging behind the wall. Oh shit. Oh, please, please, please! Oh my goodness, I am really surprised I got through that one. Holy shit. That was a little nuts. I think my flippy flap in there would have saved me, but it did. It burned a little bit of karma right there. Oh man.
Whoa, dance through that shit.
Woo! Wuzzle making me a little nervous there. Ah, crap. Alright, hopefully it recovers from itself there. So I do not want to have to tab out and fix that. Looks like I might have to. Unless it comes back. Whoa! Ooh, careful. Twitch having a little hiccup there. Come on. Alright, I gotta tab out real quick and fix this, I guess. I don't know. Twitch had a little fart there. That makes me a little nervous. Makes me a little nervous for next weekend. Hope it doesn't do that next weekend. Alright, it's fine. We're still good, though. Can't even handle 2 hours worth of streaming. I don't know how it's gonna handle 9 hours. Oof. Be a little disgusting. Do do do. Whoop, careful there. Do 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 do. Oh, jeez, that thing, that one mine, again, was skying for somebody. Looking to do some janky ass shit. I'm like, no, man. No. Not happening this time. Whoop, careful. Whoa. Alright, they're taking pot shots from the outer ring. I don't like that. Oh, hey, Vespila already. Alright, okay. Grab one of those. Oh, we're flipping in for that. That was very dangerous. I shouldn't have done that. It's okay. We might be able to fight to 35. At best. Yeah, fucking damn it. Lost Dark Embryo again. What did I get it by there? Oh, fuck off. Ah. Oh, good. Yeah, now conveyor belts and walls and lasers. This is gonna end well. Oh, okay. Let's not sky past them. Fucking. Oh, goddammit. Come on. Get the fuck out of my face. Oh, God. This is not good. Gimme. God damn it. Making me nervous, jumping right for me. Please, battery. Fuck you. Oh. Ugh. God, layer 33 lasts forever. Nope! Fuck off! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh my god, that mine just tried to end me. And I'm like, no, fuck you, I'm flipping out. Alright, finally! Gosh dang it, player 33. You gotta do that to me. Whoa. Oh my goodness, please. Whoa. Oh my goodness, please. Stop with the mine canisters. Oh, jeez. That thing had something to say. Woo. Okay. All right. It's fine. We're fine. I don't think I'm making any headway on the whole battery situation here. Fighting for every little inch I can get. Damn it, get up. No. Oh, wow, okay. That was very close and stupid. Oh my goodness, these bullets are not being fair. Yeah, I think I'm boned here. Oh, alright, okay. Just chugging along. Oh no, not more lasers. Come on, I'm the only one that can have a laser, you shits! Let go of me! What a bitch! Battery, where are you? What was that? Yeah, it was just floating away from me for no gosh dang reason. So what was it, 35? I think I said 35, right? Yep. Fuck, that was terrible. Fucking terrible. Ugh. Yeah, well, whatever. Once you miss Dark Embryo, it's over. It's nothing. Nothing you can fucking do. Alright. That's it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. We'll be starting up Shovel Knight 2. I like Shovel Knight. It's a good game. We're playing Plague of Shadows. And then Spectre of Torment, whenever that comes out for everybody who is not having a Switch or whatever. Stupid exclusivity. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.